Security forces responded to reports of a shooting at the Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam near Honolulu, Hawaii, around 2:30 on Wednesday afternoon.
The reports are that shots were fired and three people were injured. Two people passed from their injuries. One is in stable condition in the hospital right now. Apparently, the shooter has been reported as an active duty sailor who then self-inflicted. He took his own life.
This tragedy came just 3 days before the anniversary of an important moment in U.S. history.
The shooting took place at the shipyard across the harbor from the Pearl Harbor Memorial, where the Japanese attack occurred 78 years ago.
The victims in Wednesday's shooting were male Defense Department employees whose names will only be released by authorities after their families are notified. The suspect has not been identified as well, but was reportedly assigned to the submarine USS Columbia.
The investigation, of course, is ongoing. It's a very complicated investigation because of the area where the shooting was at.
Authorities have yet to determine a motive for the shooting rampage, and it remains unclear whether the sailor targeted his victims or if he was shooting randomly. For now, this incident has rattled the community.
I went there 2 days ago. I'm actually surprised, and it saddens me to hear about the news this afternoon, what happened this afternoon. It was a good place. I really wanted to go back there, but after what happened, actually, I'm a bit scared because I don't know. Anything can happen inside.
Following the shooting, the base was placed on lockdown for almost 2 hours. The base is offering counseling services and has opened an emergency family assistance center for those impacted by the tragedy. Lelaine Ignau, ABS-CBN News, Joint Base Pearl Harbor, Hickam, Hawaii.